I think Uncle Claw is the only one who's...